Hello folks, this is Jamil Swift for Gunstruck Reviews. I'm here at Gunsight Academy in Paulden, Arizona, and I'm here with Brandon Trevino from Ruger. Brandon.
Hey, good seeing you again.
Hey man, thanks for being here with us.
All right.
And you're going to show us some new stuff that is coming from Ruger for 2019.
Yeah, well, some of it's already out, but absolutely, we've got a lot of new product. I mean, every month there's something new coming out from Ruger.
Absolutely. I know that every time I open a gun magazine or go into a website, Ruger has something new for us.
We try.
Well, that's awesome.
Yeah.
You know, last year, or beginning of this year, the Security 9.
Yeah, that was a big hit for us.
The 22 long rifles, precision rifle.
Yep.
And of course the PC carbine.
Yeah, it's been wonderful.
All these products, we have done two of those in our channel and everybody loves them. So what do we have here?
Okay. Well, this is maybe somewhat familiar to you. We've had the precision rifles out for about 3 years now.
They're great.
Of course, a lot of common features. They all kind of share a common feature set, but we introduced some new calibers. So we went to a long action. The one in front of us here, this is a .338 Lapua, and we also do it in a .300 Winchester Magnum. So those are our two newest precision rifles.
Well, it's awesome. The features are just the same, bolt action rifle, magazine fed, and fairly lightweight compared to other ones. Or
well, I wouldn't say it's real light. I mean, this especially in the .338. So when we went to the Magnums, it's a much heavier barrel. It's got quite a bit of heft to it. You can see the huge muzzle brake here. But all that helps with the recoil.
With
makes
the recoil.
It much more manageable.
But, you know, compared to some of the other rifles wood stocks or even synthetic stocks, this system is cuts down in weight.
Yeah, you've got a lot of aluminum here. You know, you've got a fire control housing that's aluminum. Of course, you've got the M-Lock handguard here. It's a free-floated barrel inside the handguard. And standard AR buffer tube back here with the, you know, custom positionable stock.
Okay. It's fully adjustable.
Yeah, absolutely.
This is great. We're going to shoot a couple of rounds through it.
Okay.
And, you know, we're going to go ahead and try it. And but it's available right now, right, Brandon?
Yep. These are current. We've just launched. These are brand new on the market.
So you can call your gun store right now and tell them to order you one. If you're into precision long rifle, I know we just did started a series on precision rifles for our channel. So we're going to go ahead and get some shots with these and add it to the list of rifles that you're going to be available for you right out of the box, ready for precision rifle.
Absolutely. I hope you enjoy shooting it.
Thank you very much. Stay tuned for more.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our Patreon page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.